Well, what we have here is a Velco amplifier. I estimate the build date to be about 1955. It's a pretty simple amplifier. It doesn't have a lot of decoration, probably made for a small retailer, something like that. And it has a very simple set of controls, just one input, a volume control with a on-off switch as part of it, and an interesting oval speaker, which is rather unique for guitar amplifiers. It has a very interesting sound, clean, and sounds really rough when it's turned all the way up, and you'll hear that with our demonstration.
This one's really got some bite to it. That's the bridge pick. I'm gonna do a little finger work. Really barks when you get your fingers on it. You can back it down, get a nice country sound. Pick up, back to using a pick again. This amp has what we call the howl. Now using the Strat style guitar. That's on the Layla number two position. Here's the bridge picker. That's that country lick from before. You can see how much brassier it is with this guitar. Here's your middle pickup. Here's our between position on the middle and the neck pickup. Really lets you hear the out of phase on that. This amp really picks that up. And then here's your neck pickup.